This month is a very special month. And when I was waiting on the Lord, that God, what do you have on this last day for every of your children? God told me last week. I was even still asking, and I want to say no. Next week I'll be busy. Say no, no, no. You have a date. You must speak what I told you. Hallelujah.
So I want you to be alert.
Amen. Praise the Lord. The Bible says those who know their God, they shall be strong and they will do exploit.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. How many of you know that our God is the King of all kings? Okay, I thank God because, you know, let's, Pastor, please open for us Isaiah 66, verse 1 and 2.
I want
you to understand because I'm going somewhere, because after today, you will have a new beginning grace of walking as king and queens.
Isaiah,
in the mighty name of Jesus.
Praise
the Lord. God said that, thus said the Lord, the heaven is my throne and the earth is my footstool. Hallelujah. I don't want to continue because we have many things to deal with today so that I can make it fast. God is the King of kings and he's seated in his kingdom in heaven. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. And the earth is his what? His footstool. Extended place for God. And he has created us his children to rule over what? The earth. To create another kingdom. I want you to please follow me
very well.
Praise the Lord. Maybe you don't get what I'm saying. I want to show you something which I've put down. In 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 9.
God
was saying it through his word also to us. In 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 9. I'm preparing you for the message. God is a king.
Right?
God said, but you are what? A chosen generation. What again? A royal priesthood. Okay. I will not go more than that. Royal to show that we are from family of king. I know some people will say, but I'm family of king, then why am I like this? That is why you have a new beginning today. Praise the Lord.
They
say the day, you know, the person knows who he is, he will start to walk in that. There is a new beginning that will come into your life today.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. God is expecting us to live as royal.
And
I'm not talking it out of joke, you know. And I'm not talking it to just deceive somebody. God said in his word, In 3 John verse 2. He said, beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. God don't waste words. He said, I wish thou prosper and be in earth even as the soul prospereth. Because we are king.
So
if you see prosperity in the life of children of God, it's something that God already added for
us. As
son of King of Kings. But what do we see today? Opposite. Am I saying something to somebody? What do we see today? The children of God are running Ekas Geta.
Nothing.
Walk like elephant and eat like. It will change because there will be a new beginning in the name of Jesus. I know some people will tell me, if I stay in this country, forget it. The Bible says the earth is of the Lord and the fullness thereof. If the law is not working for you in Thailand, it cannot work anywhere.
Get ready.
So what God put in my heart for you. Praise God.
Amen.
So the topic of today's word that God asked me to share with us is that we have a misplaced priority in our life. We have a misplaced priority.
That is,
what we're supposed to do first, we don't do it or we leave it out. Praise the Lord.
Salas and prayer.
So I will tell you the test, then I will show you some pictures. I will show you what God asked me to talk. And I know God is going to let us go into that blood today and wash again and start afresh.
Kokuwa, prachao, kocha hai lao lien luwani loko la kocha don chamla nai prawid kompron loko achan kocha hai lao du bang luba tila ucha kocha idi kabo.
The text that God gave to me today to share with us is on the screen. Matthew 6 verse 33.
Lao pai du na nai Matthew butiho koti sam sip sam kabo nile ti.
Praise God.
Cham waiwani kabo.
God said,
I will
read it in New King James Version and then the NIV Version, New International Version. So please, I want you to listen very well.
Achancha and nice song, Shabab. New King James Version, local NIV. Do I have?
Say, but seek, listen, but, you see, God is even saying, but, you have been doing mistake, but.
Hallelujah.
God is calling somebody back for a new beginning today. If it is you, shout, Father, I am here. We understand where we are going today. Hallelujah. God said, but you have been laboring, you have been suffering, you have been living in love, you have been complaining, things are not going the way, but
but seek ye
first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added to you. On the screen is King James, so I'm just reading New King James.
Now don't say when ha and I just come pray chow loco quam chop tam kong.
The NIV version said, but seek for his kingdom and his righteousness, and all these things will be given to you as well. Hallelujah. I feel like singing. But I will leave that one first. I want to show you some pictures. Things that we follow and we love to have in the world. So let me show you the picture of a home.
Ajanta hala odu ban kabo.
How many people want this kind of? It's not just home that people build a mansion.
Ani mesha ke bansho isho ina kabo.
I think some people don't need it.
Bankon me chop kabo.
It's meant for children of God.
Ani samna blue compressor bebni kabo.
I want to tell you, by the grace of God, that we have better one than this.
Kokuwa atanga ma atita nuwa na panam compressor
isho ina kabo.
Me di ma kuania. Tiban loko tampate duwa igabo.
Praise the Lord.
Salas emprechao.
If people see that child of God is living inside and is walking right with God, it glorify God.
Koko wa ta kon luwa lu komprecha pen kon unaiban bemnia loko keko tam tuk tonga. Kaucha yo president high prechao neno.
God said, I wish above all that you prosper. Go to second picture, sir.
By do loop T song, come on, loop T song. Come.
It is not bad if a child of God have this kind of luxury life. So you can meet up with appointment of several businesses. Because God is opening doors of several businesses.
Hey,
maybe you have been coming to Thailand on General Airport. Go to the airport where you come down alone. You will know that it's different. I've been there. It's different. Hallelujah. Ask myself that follow me. He will tell you, is it different? Pastor, is this different? Tell them. It is different. How can unbeliever be going there? And you not go there? And you say you are serving a living God. They will treat you special.
Man, tankaba.
The immigration will tell you, sir. What you say, cap. They will be signing you. Hallelujah. They will know your flight will land. They prepare everything ahead for. It's not. Who will go and ask of you when you are coming with General Plane? Only your family come and pick you at the airport. Go ahead to the next picture. Beautiful and best modern cars. If you have hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
I'm not trying to tell you, but I'm just telling you about what children of God also deserve. But we are running after all these things. See? But I'm going to tell you something.
Praise the
Lord. They are beautiful things, but it's not what God, but we are running after all these things. Another one is beautiful yash. Praise the Lord. Inside this yash, there is swimming pool. Private one. And just name it. The same word that you come, some people are enjoying it. All these things in the picture, go ahead, you see beautiful jets or plane, private one, different sizes. Go ahead. Husband. Even some people among us, we need wife. It's very important. And other things like good marriage.
Loko, shiwiti.
Happy married life.
Shiwiti sombona. Loko, shiwiti
samlona. Children.
Shiwiti somroti sombona.
Some people want peace.
Me look duwe. Me kwam santiso.
When God has given you good health and put you in high places, even when there is storm everywhere, say, well, what do they have as problem? Money? I don't have problem. Things are moving already. Can I help this, help that?
Joy
without sorrow.
Hallelujah.
We need it. That's why most of us, We buy some things to give us joy. But he never give us joy, he only give us happiness. Good and perfect health. Money cannot buy.
Hallelujah.
Wealth. Multinational companies. Praise the Lord. Children, loving children. Also, we want to have good memories. You know, I was in Dubai and I enjoy my stay. I stay in very, not I go to Dubai and they just put me aside and send me back. That's a good memory.
But
if you enter with VIP, they will say, yes, sir, come in, sir.
Lord,
good memories. Praise the Lord.
Good,
fulfilling age. Not age that you are old and the children are saying, Daddy, what do you still wait for now? You are giving us problems. But they are praying that, Daddy, we want you to even stay longer. I believe these are all the things that all of us are running after. I believe all these things that I show us in the pictures now, you can even say these are things that many people will not, Daddy, I have work, I cannot come to service. I have this, I cannot come. Because we pursue all these things.
We
need all of these things. We need husband, we need wife, we need children by God's grace and God is giving to church. To also spread the gospel more. But we have misplaced priority. Praise the Lord. We seek after all these things rather than seeking for the kingdom of God.
Hallelujah.
And that's the misplaced priority. So the word of God asked me to share with us today is, look at going back to that Matthew 6:33. God said, but seek, and I will tell you. He said, but seek. Can I see, when somebody is seeking for something, you look at that man. He's searching for something. He looked everywhere. As if he was not sitting on that seat before. He humbled himself, a grown man. You can see his head is already bald.
A grown man
I'm going to talk about that. Don't keep the picture. When we say seek, it means, according to the Cambridge Dictionary, he said, to try to find or get something. And that thing is not a physical object. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. He also says, when you are seeking something, you are to ask. Hallelujah. Ask for advice. Ask for help. That thing I'm looking for, do you see it, please? Do you help me see it?
Ask
for approval as well as ask for permission. Hallelujah. There are basic things that we need to seek as advice by God while seeking kingdom of God. They are basic things.
I'll just tell you quickly,
where we are going. There are basic things we need to seek. Five things, quickly. One, we need to seek God and God's presence every second of our life. Every second of our life. Regardless wherever you are.
We need to seek God's presence.
The Jeremiah 29 verse 13. Amen.
Amen.
Are we there, sir? He says, "And you shall seek me and find me when you shall search for me with all your heart." God is speaking to somebody today. Who will help me? Seek God. He said, this is what God said. He said, "And you shall seek me." And when you seek me, you will find me. I want to tell you today, if you find God when you're seeking God, your problem
solved.
I told you I was not born as a Christian. But God visited me.
They were praying my year, my turn.
I say, where I'm arm is wrong, I need to seek the real God.
Go to church. You will find me there.
When I went to church, even in my condition that is very deplorable.
Don't you attend by her project?
I was made whole. I find God. Nobody, no pastor or minister I go to do anything. I find God. That's why I have good news for somebody today. Because I know that God never lies. No matter your own situation that you are, He can give you a new beginning if you seek Him. My own situation, I cannot walk with two legs. So if you think your own is not too much, I have more than that. I don't even know where my food will come from. But He made me whole, man.
There were bright clouds. Laksa, I can like him.
Seek God.
So when happy tell.
And you will find Him. And when you find Him, you will have a new beginning. He's a God of a new beginning. He changed my life. He gave me
a
new beginning. 2 Chronicles chapter 15. I will read it. Verse 2, B part. Are we there, sir? Okay.
Jolly young how?
Second Chronicles, not fourth Chronicles, sir. Second. Yes. Praise the Lord. I will read from, "The Lord is with you while you be with Him. And if you seek Him, He will be found of you. But if you forsake Him, He will forsake you." I didn't hear. God is saying a very serious word. Forsake me. Hallelujah. When you seek God, your problem will become opportunity. Storms will give way. Hallelujah. Seek me. Hallelujah. In Hebrew 11 verse 6. And this is my most favorite chapter in the Bible. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Salas and pray.
He said, "But without faith, it is impossible to please God." "For he that cometh to God must believe that He is, and that He is a rewarder of them that diligently seek Him." Nobody serve God in vain. If you really see God.
Hallelujah.
I heard the testimony that have been shared today. I just say, God, you are faithful, you are wonderful. Thank you for who you are.
The name is taken out
from the computer and is restored back without any Senate meeting. If my daughter is to tell you about her visa story, in fact, she's supposed to be in Africa by now.
But God changed
everything.
All the
other testimony given by Deacon, and you can see only God. And yet, we don't see him. We stand with the problem. When you seek God, you need to seek God's wisdom. Praise the Lord. I want you to wake up, please. Seek God's wisdom. God said in James chapter 1, verse 5. He said, if any of you lack wisdom, let him ask of God, that giveth to all men liberally, and upbraideth not, and it shall be given him. Ask God. God is the all-wise God.
He's
the Father. And a child is facing challenges, and you don't go to him for wisdom. Put it in the space of your own child. And he's doing how painful it will be for you. And this son is doing like this. Seek God for wisdom. Ask him which way, daddy. He said, if any one of you lack wisdom, let him ask of God. He said, don't say, God, you know, we are very good in going and talking to people. And they will now tell you, you don't know how Bangkok is. You don't know how the world is. And now you want to live according to that standard. Instead of seeking God. He didn't tell you to go and ask anybody. He said, ask God for wisdom. Seek God for wisdom. He's the all-wise God. He's the all-knowing God. And when you seek him for wisdom, people will see you, they will know you have been with Jesus. God will give you liberally. I want to tell you, no man will go to tell you his secret. They will not tell you fool.
You
have an adage in my language. They will say, Untagbalagba finjeko, Abewe lowa. Why you have to live in Abewe when you are going already? All of you are not getting it.
And
yet we go and do it there.
Kokuwa tala paita ma puya ya. Lukai koda in ilok ni wa ani kon la oku ala ku kwam lap kon la oku ala kaucha me bok la pepti kaba.
Praise the Lord.
So that's a preacher.
And we yet we live. Yes, no. Seek God. God will give it to you liberally.
When I love by her preacher, or come la preacher, because I high love more like her.
But many of us don't do that. That's why I'm saying God is telling you, seek God. But seek God. What are you going through that somebody never go through before? No, it has happened before.
Mimi, I like it. I love me. I think make a God king. Come on.
Praise the Lord. And I love Proverbs chapter 4. Please open. I'll just
super say,
go and read it 5 to 9. Proverbs chapter 4, verse 5 to 9. Open it.
Koti heart in cow, kabon.
I just
supersede. But you see, koti heart in cow.
He said, get wisdom, get understanding. Forget it not, neither decline from the words of the man. Go ahead, sir. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. I will not read that one. Go ahead. Okay. 7 says, wisdom is the principal thing. Therefore, get wisdom. And with all that getting, get understanding. Every month, I must dwell in the book of Proverbs.
Okay, took the Lakoto and supersede. Do I come?
After reading all other books, passages in the Bible, not
reading
to just cram it. I want to know what God says, because that is where He speaks things.
Meshawa and high time why should you not come on? There were Lauta Lua Preta Kalam put a light in and come on.
But many of us, we carry the Bible, decorate for the house, sleep on it, lie on it, put it everything.
Banco na me pa kan pi ti
bana. You remain the same.
Me,
you don't have wisdom.
Me an kabo loko
ya mi misi ti pa ya kabo. You don't know how to talk to people.
Loko kun me lu ata pu ka po ya na kabo.
Carnality, because you don't seek wisdom.
But you allow me sa wen ha sa ti pa ya kabo.
And you say God did not bless you, because the person that God put to bless you already abuser.
But you are going to preacher cha high wipe on kuna kun.
Wisdom.
By subject ka ole kabo.
What God talk about wisdom?
City Panyan,
a wise man in cities.
Conti Shalad, Kokupen, Conti Shana, or Patet Daikabo.
He didn't say a Muslim man.
Mesha Conti,
when you are wise,
me Tiken Lankabo, Conti Shalad, Kabon T, Mr. Depaya, like on Kota Tamlao Paikabo.
When you speak, in the midst of people, they will say, leave that one. He knows what he's talking. He's well, different from others.
Well,
that's what God make Daniel.
Well,
hallelujah.
Well, tan puda, kokuwa, tukon kota luwa, akoni ten tap, tukon kabom. Mwanti preta tamla
chiu kon Daniel.
Oko ka tamay du piusi kon ikta opa.
They will see glory of God in your life.
Ako cha empress the compreta na chiu kon tan kab.
Whenever they are talking, they will say, yes, this one is different.
Well, I couldn't put a cocoa, but I could near ten tank up to Conan on.
Seek wisdom.
Couldn't pass away hand, satipan and tak prajao.
Read his word. And not only that, seek God's law and principles. I'm saying this to you, please. God's laws and principles.
Kokua, Lankoton, Sawen, ha, Pressure Banyard, Comprachao, do I go?
Brethren, God is in heaven. I show you already.
Now,
he's doing what? Sitting down on his throne.
Kokuwa lao dule wa prechao you nice one kabon. Loko nang bon balang kab.
God don't do things with confusion. And is a law abiding. He rule. Read your book of Revelation. All of us want to go to heaven. There are rules that are already set. Things that will never change.
For people that
go there are not going to be people that break law. So that's why God says, liar cannot enter there. I'm saying something for you. Because many of us, if you're not going to talk about heaven, you are still fighting. You are still talking lie. You are still doing any kind of evil. You still have malice. You cannot enter.
Because God don't
come there to come and be settling problems.
But you are preacher.
He already solved the problem. Nobody comes inside the screen already.
Preacher, me talk can keep on hand. I saw one.
So study the law of God.
Iko to and preacher by yard. Come preacher, do I come? To and do I come?
If you want to get a driving license.
Tell up to die.
Do you know how many laws they will ask you to study?
You
know what I'm saying, all of you that.
Kukoton,
if you miss one, you go back to the class.
Kukua, tell out your pie sub, die by cap giga, kukoton, and kill cap code.
You can know how to die. Say, your man at it now, cap. Come another way.
Tell your me pan sub,
one
sub pan, do I kukua, kukota bogai kun ma.
Praise the Lord.
Okay, and the
because one law is death. They know that you can kill people or kill yourself.
But you are telling me, Lu, could Mike Anenga? Lao Samaka,
and when we are talking about life, some people now, especially this now time of social media, they write anything anyhow.
Kokuwa.
I will quickly close. I say I will not look at this one.
Na internet bank kokokie.
No problem for him.
I like call that come on na internet come on.
People are now living a life of carefree. But when you study the law of God, God is not an author of confusion.
Brother,
there are rules and regulations that guide the world where we are that God make himself.
They asked
Jesus.
Moses
said,
Moses
anyone can divorce his wife.
He
can give this and that. These are two them only one word.
Praise
the so from the
beginning.
They kept quiet. It was not so. My brother, if you like, you go and bring fruit. I'll go and bring seed. And let's put it here. Seed, though. Put it here. And we fast and pray. Nothing will happen.
Go go up my arm, my leg, ma. My wife bong ni kaba.
Fast.
Ati ta loko od ahan duwe.
Fast.
Mimi alai
tanka. Same as I told worship team. I said, whenever you people are doing contribution, pay 1,000. Keep it. If you are keeping it five years now, you know how much you people you are.
Koku wa monti a chanko is on team namasa chanko wa. High cap. Nempan ba.
You know how many problems you saw?
Loko, happy at a pentola.
One, we chase 1,000. Two, we chase 10,000. We don't chase anything. Even you are 10,000. Because all of you are just there. You are for yourself. You are selfish.
Kokuwa ta la open koti NK to akokuwa la mbisa ma tamala dai kabo.
We don't prepare for the storm.
Kokuwa la go don one pen sam lap.
That's why people in the world mash all our head anyhow.
Ni le ti ko na look near.
We sit down and all of us our hearts are different. We want different things. We only want ourselves. We don't seek kingdom of God.
Kokuwa la mbisa wen ha anachal
complete kabo. The thought of beginning.
They said
that to make sure other people are also better. I'm talking some serious things today, so don't be angry with your pastor. I told you God told me to speak. Hallelujah. And all of us want this, want that. When you go to God, give me breakthrough. Which breakthrough? Your breakthrough that is only for your pocket, you are praying.
Kokuwa,
forget that way, man.
But banko na chopa ya titan corporate
high. I know very well. Now, talu,
that is some late. But you are going to keep the loan to any and the project that may hang about that law and get to
work. Praise the Lord.
Salas and preacher.
Seek God's law and principle. If you throw this telephone off, whether in Thailand, whether in Nigeria, whether in abroad, if you, as much as you throw it, lot of water, graffiti, where will it go?
Koko wa na look niya. Ti na iko de pate Thailand wa America wa Nigeria. Well allow young kong kun pa kong bo na ne non mango don lo makalang kabo.
If you go to story building and you say you want to jump, anywhere you jump in the world, you are dead.
Koko wa ta kuna.
So you must seek the law. You must seek God's law and his principles.
Joshua chapter 1 verse
8.
Joshua chapter 1 verse
8. God said, this book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth, but thou shalt meditate therein day and night, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written there. What did he say? All that is written therein. I told you, you fail one, same you fail all law.
So that we will be able to do
all. He didn't say do 99.
Am I saying something? God don't tam 100%.
You know, now we live in a world where people have selected obedience.
Koko wa bang ko na na look niya. Kalo bang yang kapong. Bang yang ko.
You know, I don't like to do that one. Hallelujah.
Koko wa lao cha tamania. Leo me tama anan kapong. Koko wa look out cha tamala ikapong.
And you want to is a lie.
Okay, atitan kapong.
I tell the truth.
Oh, kapong.
God, he said, all laws.
Koko wa, para siya bayan, tu yang loy kapong.
So that you may observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success.
Loko loko ta die some late night shoe with kapong. Loko ta pen kon luam luai kapong.
See, God cannot be mocked.
La mesa man. For a child,
whatever you sow, you shall reap.
When I love one ally, I look, Nico, go, I'll go to die, lap and pour, and do I come?
Praise the Lord.
So, that's a preacher.
So, if you do all, forget it, you will reap it.
Coco, tell out, Tam took and took your local, I'll go to die, lap, do I come?
So, seek God's law. God, what will I do not to offend you? That's my own prayer. I don't want to offend you.
Local,
where area? Search the Bible. Read the book of Kings and see people that have offended God. What happened to their life? Things that they have done. Do you know how much thing Solomon did? But yet, when he missed it.
He missed it.
Moses. Oh, a man at 80 that God called back. He missed it.
Because
of anger. You study it now.
He
could not get to the promised land.
Hey,
the people that make people care. Last week they told me everybody gone home. Pastor, if I tell you what happened to me last week, you will just tell me not to even come to church.
Praise the
Lord.
They
said to me that everybody gone home, only this is, I said, I will stay with them. I know what it means to be in God's presence. I will not go. I will stay with them. Let us start to walk on the altar. When you finish, I will go. I will not leave you here. I know what it means.
I can call Lord TV, Chris Chang,
I have to seek the kingdom of God. I know what it means in my life.
And I know what it means to do.
But that is my priority.
Every other thing
stays. I told you, my footballing job is just my hobby.
My
job is God's work.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. And I can tell you, what he's doing in my life is greater than what I'm getting in football. Mightily. Serve God. I know what I'm talking. Seek his law.
Praise the
Lord.
Let's
move ahead. And seek God's promises and conditions attached to his word. Please seek the promises that are in the Bible. You don't need to be suffering. Put me in remembrance of my word.
Prasen, yeah, come pray. Lock on when I do a couple. Lock on quicker prayer. Sinti prayer, put off my pen pressure by your compressor.
That's why many times, sometimes you pray, I'll tell you, don't say amen. It's a promise.
Kokuwa, bankana.
The Bible said that if you be willing and obedient, you shall eat what?
The fruit of the land.
Do we need to say amen?
Koku. Prachao, me person, ya ko prachao, why you there?
God, I'm willing, I'm obedient already. I know that he will do his own part.
Koko wa, lao kocha dai king, sindi, kompendi, nana ta lao shi of wang, ani pen person, ya ko prachao.
So, know the promises of God for your life.
Ta lao lu person, ya ko prachao, samlap shi wit kon lao kabo.
You
You might not be faithful person to your promise, but God is a faithful person to his promise.
There were person here come preacher job time come.
Hallelujah.
Salas and preacher.
That's why I will tell you, I will not beg person to give tithes. I will not beg person to put offering for church.
Ni leti atenta me call on. I might tithe
see
blood carbon.
This. I will not beg, but I will say it to you that there is no way that you can say you will get if you don't give.
Kokuwa, mimi tanti locha, there is a lot of
behind. And I'll be giving back unto you.
For the word.
Good measure, press down, shake it together, and running over.
Paika people kwa wala la high la kocha die kun madua ikabom. Shena achancha mebo.
And go and look at the Bible from Genesis to Revelation. People that follow God's principle on this, they are never poor.
Loko tu konti tam tam
tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam
tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam
tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam
tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam
tam
tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam tam
tam.
Present yakon prayer ogbo.
Seek it. Don't listen only by you. Listen, you know people that talk are people that don't read Bible. They don't know the word of God. If you read it and see what Abraham did, if you see what great men did in the Bible that break barrier for God to send angels, he said, this guy that gave and he gave God said, Peter, go and go to his house.
Kokuwa, tala and pa kan pi do I look
off. Your offering.
And she will con Abraham do I kabom. La ko ta luwa. Pracha song to sawan mahai Abraham kabom.
You know two things people worship. Either you worship money or you worship God.
Kokuwa mi so nya until o sama napting da cha pengan lu pracha.
Hallelujah.
Tala sem
pracha. I tell you true. But they don't know themselves.
They wa ka I ta me do I kabom.
You know you touch wala.
Well I ko na Jabnon gon ka lu pracha luwa.
You can even touch their God, they will not argue there.
Ta,
but the moment you touch their money,
ta kun put in your pressure for power. Ta me put like that. What ta kun pay chapngon konga wa kawa ko chap me pan ha kap kuna.
Then you will know you really know what they worship.
Kun ko chaluwa kawa napting alike abo.
You really know what they worship.
Kun chaluwa kawa napting alike
abo. As pastor, we don't need to talk too much. Praise the Lord.
Salas and preacher.
And Bible say,
I can be kawa.
Not for a rich man to enter the kingdom of God.
Mancha, yes, I'm not for you.
I didn't say Jesus said.
For tea cow, and I just
pray that riches is his God.
But you are kawa, luwa.
Say, you have
luwa, conquer, open, pray that conquer, come.
Money has wings, and he can fly.
Look on, Nana, call me pig, do I? Some at being died.
Praise the Lord.
Salas and preacher.
And now also, see, I said seek the God promises and condition. Read 2 Chronicles 20:20. There was three army that are there to wipe away Judah and Jehoshaphat, but he seek God promise. They are physical enemies.
Kokuwa, me is a total man hand. I do it. Tell our pay and pay
can. When you go God promise for your life, press stop, stay in your front like this. You go to God, Father, it is written. But if you don't know, daddy, you start to negotiate with the devil. When you're supposed to commit God into his promise. Joseph go to God and say, God, you promised that when we face this altar, there will be answer to prayer. Before they leave that place, God sent answer. He said, this battle, you will not even fight. Three army, they kill themselves. Based on promise of God.
That our new president, your comprehension will allow to pray. You know, she will allow to make sand. Come on, look up by quicker man, Satan. They were allowed to quicker pressure on night. Pressure by your comprehension, Monty Joseph, but go quicker pressure. Well, allow and now fighting in Akabako pressure. Got your top come at it.
Praise the Lord.
Satu conquer our cause. Suka and I can make up for Sue.
Know how to cry very well.
Man could chop long. I can't, Mangabo. Pressure me don't can I could my long high pressure farm.
I tell you true.
Kokuwa, ni pen kwamtin.
Children of God supposed to know God's promise. You must know what belongs to your father.
L'autant
and you must know what he said about situation. He said we are more than conquerors. Conquerors don't cry.
You don't know your right.
I told you I learned something also in Thailand. Police know that you have problem already. If Thai person say, I'm also a Thai person.
We don't know our right.
We already start to give up and cry already. And look at that one person they do me from my father's house. And also seek peace, which is the last one for the seeking.
Seek peace.
We must do everything to seek peace. Our God is the Prince of Peace.
That
is not having peace, don't have God. So you must do everything to seek peace. Hallelujah. I told you I was in the office with people that they put me in their midst. And every day they plan how they will get me out of the office.
I tell you, in my office, you can like teacher time.
For one year. And I was put as their director. So I'm the one that I need to send them out. So the owner of the business will come to me, say they talk like this, but I don't want to do anything. You send them out. I say no, let them stay. So if I'm coming from Bangkok, I will buy food. I will buy snacks. I will give to them more. I will give them things.
Praise the Lord.
After 1 year, they came to me. They said, we cannot stay here. We are going.
Because I have peace.
I'm always smiling and laughing. I have peace all over me. They don't have peace.
Love your enemy.
And we feel God's presence every day.
Hallelujah.
The kingdom of God, which is the, you know, look, if you look at that man that was looking for, that was seeking that time, let's go back to the picture of that man, sir. Let's see the picture of that, yeah. If you look at that picture of that man, you will notice he has some things he's doing. That man is patient.
When you are looking for something, you must be patient.
Who sent you? Who are you to decide for God? Do you know who you are talking about? The King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the most sovereign God, the one that He is and He is. When you seek God, you must be patient.
Well,
if He can do it fast. He can do it the way he wants.
When you seek God, you must seek.
Don't read Bible. I want to go. Seek God.
Well,
know what the word of God say. Ask God questions in the word.
Praise
God.
Not
only you read the word again and say, You don't read anything. You don't sit down and look at what you read and ask God questions. You know, when I do not have work, I have more time with God. And that time, God said, no, that person sleep with him. Because we will be there together and seek him. Read different versions. If you call me, it's difficult to get because I know what it means. You don't see God.
Don't be
patient with God. Read your Bible.
And meditate
on the word of God. He speaks. I tell you too. And you can see that man. He's very careful. You see, he didn't put the three together up. He's putting them one by one. When you are seeking God, be careful when you are seeking God.
Don't
go to God anyhow. Think we are doing so here? And you just want to come and demonstrate. Who is the God? You better be careful. You must be careful when you are seeking God. You know what my pastor told me? Let me tell all of you that I'm a pastor in this church also, so that the member in the church will bear me witness. My pastor told me when I was made a minister in the church.
City people call I come for
training.
But you are a champion.
I don't even intend that. But you told me, listen to me, Brother Adebayo. The most dangerous work is to walk in the church. I said, yes, sir. He said, because you have to be careful your life and other people's life. So the moment I call you minister, I don't give you position, no, I give you responsibilities. So I know when I come to church, I know what I'm coming for. So you must know today if you don't know very well. So I can see maybe you are minister, you are still eating on Sunday to service. Only you are, God will help you. Last night I was invited to a prayer of pastors all over the world. And if you see what the enemy attacked me with in the night.
Kokuwa mukuna atan pai atitanka pull up your computer to unlock near.
Thank God for Holy Spirit. I cannot walk again.
Kokuwa ta kun hen alaiti basata batam kabo.
I know you. You want me to break that fast. I'm preaching and I will not break it. I will be in that meeting.
Doko.
I don't need to tell them. They told me I know. I said no, I must join. And the meeting was powerful. We finished by God's grace, from 3 o'clock to 4:30. You see me that I go through something. Because the Bible says those that wait upon the Lord will renew their strength. I know what it means.
I will not take care of
your life, I'll not take care of my own life. I know that my responsibility.
You
must know. That man is not lazy. He's ready to search everywhere. All the carpet in his house, he will check it. If you are seeking God, you must be diligent.
A
lazy man don't serve God. I'm talking about the King of Kings. Go and read your Bible, the book of Proverbs. He will serve kings and not a mere man. Ask my children that preached 2 days ago, last week. They know how many passages in the Bible they read. You better pray for them.
Lazy
man don't serve God. Diligent when you're seeking God.
And
God loves diligent people. He will just be taking you higher. Promotion all the
time. He said to Peter, feed my
lamb. Do you think it's a very joke thing to feed lamb? Peter have to go to the farm, get every. He said, feed mine.
Praise the
Lord.
That's why
I go to challenge all my pastor. All the book that I tell you to come and borrow it. Read books.
They
preach for you the same message they have been preaching. Report them to me. Read books. How many books you will know that. If I start to tell you everything, I know I will touch something now that you know. Did you know that Jesus preached for 3 days?
Lalu my wa praise to Krisa Tesana someone makeable.
Do you know? He preached where? Do you know where he preached for 3 days?
Lalu my wa praise to Krisa Tesana someone
Tinago. Because religion people don't hear you. They are full of problem in their heart. They know too much.
But you are
so it's been 3 days that his parent was looking for. Hallelujah.
Is the problem.
Did he preach like that for Peter before Peter changed?
Have you ever wondered
that among the 12 disciples of Jesus, none of them was taken from the synagogue? Did he choose anybody from the synagogue?
Confusion
people. They will not let people go in. They themselves, they don't go inside. Start a new beginning. That's why I don't seek the kingdom of God. If somebody seek God already, every second, you can never go to sin. You will not sin. When you are already seeking kingdom of God, I know you are not sinning again. Hallelujah. So let's quickly talk about the kingdom of God. So I'll just read so that we go. Have you ever asked yourself the question that I asked you just now? Why our Lord Jesus Christ did not choose among any of the learned people in the synagogue among his 12 disciples?
Did anybody think
like that?
So I think
I better go and preach near the sea. Hallelujah. I'll tell you the truth. Because at the age of 12, Jesus had a very bad experience with people in the synagogue. 3 days he was busy with them.
They are saying
things that he was telling them is not so. He was disappointed.
Are you seeing some people? Is your Christ? I tell you, I'm going to tell you.
It's your Bible.
Like look, how come now? Ati by high, kawo ama misha pen bebni atewa kawo meyo.
Luke chapter 2 from verse 41 to 52. Jesus was seeking for 3 days. Now, Luke chapter 2, verse 41 to 52.
Luke about this song, got this is the betting has some song. Come on, pray is your Christ. Come on, test and I quick up go someone like
verse 46. Look at that. Luke chapter 2, verse 46. He said, now so it was that after 3 days that they found him in the temple, sitting in the midst of the teachers, both listening to them and asking them questions. They give him problem. Praise the Lord.
Sanas and Pretia.
And by God said, and all who heard him were astonished at his understanding and answer. Because he saw their mentality. He saw, but these people are the teachers. So they are really the problem of this kingdom of God.
Hallelujah.
The word is thick, so I don't expect too much talk. But then, the experience of our Lord Jesus Christ at the age of 12 helped him to know the real problem and the interest to the reason why many people are walking in God's plan of what many people are not walking in God's plan of enjoying the kingdom of God. He knew it immediately.
Koko watanti praise the Christ when I use him some pia koko akalu watamaiti bankona ya made the night present ya compressure on night she
with. So Jesus did not need the elites. He did not need the elite to join as disciples.
Koko wa praise the Christ metong kan konti poti unai okisa chati lu.
So where did Jesus go? He went to failures. People that don't even go to school, some of them.
Like Peter.
Hallelujah. He went to the failure. Come on, fisherman like Peter. One day he
believed
him. One day. You know this man also, Nicodemus, that went to Jesus Christ in John 3, verse 1 to 10.
He said, Rabbi, in verse 2,
we know that you are a teacher come from God. No one can do this sign that you do. These are religious people. This is how they talk. You know? God is with you. Praise the Lord. But how can a man be born when he's old? It's a question from people that are the teaching. Jesus says, you are a teacher.
Praise
the Lord. You are a teacher. You are the pastor. Praise the Lord. Brethren, the Bible says in Matthew 23, verse 13. But woe to you, scribe and Pharisee, hypocrite, for you shut up the kingdom of heaven against men. For you neither go in yourself, nor do you allow those who are entering to go in. That's Jesus. That's why I'm believing today somebody will start to seek the kingdom of God and you will enter it in Jesus' name.
Amen. I can show one year me going to when her and I can compress your local to cow by Nipon and compress
the
Christ.
The kingdom of heaven and kingdom of God, God describe it. It's not what you are talking that is there. It's God. Oh my God.
And I can compress your pressure. I think by what?
Matthew 23,
Matthew 24:46.
Again, the kingdom of heaven is like treasure hidden in a field, which a man found and hid. And for joy over it, he goes and sells all that he has and buys that field. Hallelujah.
No.
So again, the kingdom of heaven is like a merchant seeking beautiful pearls, who, when he had found one pearl of great price, went and sold all that he had and bought it. Praise the Lord. So you are wondering how people sell everything and they start to share it with them. They find the kingdom of God. I tell you, material will not be anything to you again. Praise the Lord. Beloved brothers and sisters in the Lord. Our Lord Jesus Christ. He taught us also in the same Matthew 6:10 how to pray. He taught us how to pray. He said in verse 6, your kingdom come, as your will be done on earth as it is where? In heaven. That is, let your kingdom come where? You must live a life of kingdom of God on the earth, because also you will live it in heaven. Heaven on earth is for his children. You see God. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. So, what do we need to do? Repent. Change your way of thinking as a religious man. Repent does not mean repent of sin. Repent your corrupt thinking.
Praise
the Lord. And after you do that, agree to be led by the Holy Spirit. Not you leading people by your own word and your actions and your experience, which you don't need. Let the Holy Spirit lead you. Sir, open Acts 10:38. And see what happened to our Lord Jesus Christ. When you are being led by Holy Spirit, how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with Holy Ghost and with power, who went about doing good and healing all that were oppressed of the devil, for God was with him. When you are led by the Holy Spirit, you don't condemn people. So when you repent, let the Holy Spirit move in your life. The Bible says that are led by the Spirit of God are sons of God. They are not slaves. Because they live in the kingdom of God. In miracles, signs, and wonders. When you do that, receive the keys of the kingdom of heaven. God, we have mercy. Jesus promised to give us the key. We must take that key and start to use it for that purpose. And not just talk.
Praise Christ, Sanya, Haila, Waka, Haila, Kunche, Local, Kota, Dai, Lab, Local, Shai, Samlap, and Boti, Praise Christ, Haila,
Matthew 16:19.
Matthew 16:19.
Holy Spirit, help me. Matthew 16, verse 19.
Matthew, but this is for God's sake.
I will give unto thee the keys of the kingdom of heaven, and whatsoever thou shalt bind on earth shall be bound in heaven, and whatsoever thou shalt loose on earth shall be loosed in heaven. Jesus promised. Jesus never lie.
Praise you, Christian. Yeah, what a high now. Look, Kunche. Look at me, Koiko. Do I come on?
Sir, we don't need this in heaven. We need it on the earth to bind and to lose. Am I saying something to somebody?
Kokuwa, la metongan ania, na look ni kapo.
Kokuwa, bind that sickness in the name of Jesus. That's what God wants us to do.
Kokuwa, praise Christ, tongan high la.
Because sickness is
sang kwampuai oktashi wikom.
Let's go to the scripture.
Na ipagam pika obeb ni duwe kapo.
Praise the Lord.
Tana sempreta.
Receive the key and start to use it.
Kokuwa dey lablu kunche loko shairu e kabo.
Of kingdom of God.
Well, allow shai she with na anacha compretao.
The Lord will help us in Jesus' name.
Pretao shua ilo apukla ton lai na ifan am compreis u Chris.
And the other one is God righteousness.
Loko kwam chop tam compretao.
Proverbs 14 verse 34. Proverbs 14 verse 34.
Super sip, but it's sipsi. Got it, Sam sipsi.
Righteousness exalts a nation, but sin is a reproach to any people. Righteousness? Say, seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and other things shall be added unto you. Hallelujah. Righteousness.
Koko akwam chop tam.
You cannot say you are seeking kingdom of God and you don't live a righteous life. So I don't see why we have to be debating about sin.
Koko wa ta kun yunana cha compreta la mito ma pun long kwam bab yoma. But you are kun ton you na kwam chop tam compreta on name.
I love Ron Kennelly's song. You see, righteousness, peace, joy in the Holy Ghost. Righteousness and peace and joy in the Holy Ghost, that the kingdom of God. Don't you want to be part of the kingdom? Don't you want to be? I told you I feel like singing.
It's combined.
Hallelujah. You cannot be living in sin and say, I am in the kingdom of God. I am
going
to talk with you. Praise the Lord. God never lies. Romans 6, verse 1.
Say,
are we there? Romans 6, verse 1.
Rombuti.
Say, what shall we say then? Shall we continue in sin that grace may abound? No. Praise the Lord.
So that's empty.
God told Abraham, enough is enough of your sin.
Better quick up.
Genesis 17. After that, you are making me delay the promise. Stop sinning.
Yeah, tam kwamba.
Live a righteous life. I brought you out to come and live a life of the kingdom of God. For your sin did not make things to work.
Walk
before me in righteousness and blameless, then you will experience all the promise of heaven on earth for you.
Praise
the Lord. Beloved, I challenge you also. Make a decision today, and you will taste what God is.
Pi nongkap atengkam lang nuncha lawa. Bahay lao tasin chawa niya. Oko lao ko cha day laps inti prachaw wapen hai lao.
In Genesis 17 verse 2, God said, "And I will make my covenant between me and you, and I will multiply you exceedingly."
Pai du na ipaduma kaboti sipte koti song kabon. Ani ka ku prasen ya kompraichao. Ko cha kotku na shiu
koro. Then you will experience a new beginning of blessing.
Brethren, Pinonka, Naipa Chris,
as we come to conclusion,
Kokuwa, cause out of 1 year.
The Lord said, all other things shall be added unto you.
And my wall, our one land
of peace. Today, we don't seek God. We seek all these things, and we want to take. You see, it's not possible.
Tony, na na yukni ya la stop by ha pok loop ti la do mukia kati ma ha pretty out kabon la one land of peace kabon pempa imila.
Praise the Lord.
Allah send pretty out.
I want to show you something in the Bible that will encourage you.
Me a light. Me a light. I just a high la do na if I can pretty ta no chai la loko la kota ti ta do.
I love Apostle Peter a lot. He's a man that is blunt and very straight. He asked Jesus, our Lord Jesus Christ. He said, Daddy, I have a question in the house. In Luke chapter 18, I have a question, sir. From verse 28 to 30. Then Peter said, we have left all and follow you. Sir, we don't leave everything, no. We follow you.
I
know somebody will say, if you be past, I can tell you, it's so sweet to serve Jesus. Forget whatever people are saying. You just serve Jesus.
Praise to Christ one.
You know what they told me in this country? Now church you can't do for here.
Lu my work how quick about chanwa. Kun ma patet ni matamalai matablion body and the other man. Okay.
The one that knew my house in Nigeria, they went to my brother and my family. He's doing church.
Praise the
Lord. And I can tell you, they love me more. And they see glory of God in my life more. And God starts to testify himself more. And they are now confessing to my God.
Loko, meko atancho bokwa atan atitan tu aka oka wo.
Praise the Lord.
Allah send prayer.
What I want to tell you, Peter asked Jesus, what is going to be our own self?
Loko, atan beto ta praise Christ wa. La ta dai alai la ta ti la yom tu ge loko poi ti.
Verse 29.
Then tam kuna. Ko ti isip ka oka wo.
Jesus said, so he said to them, as surely I say to you, there is no one who has left house or parent or brother or wife or children for the sake of the kingdom of God who shall not receive many times more in this present time, in this present time, in this present time, in this present time. And in the age to come, eternal life. So get yourself, wake up. I know what I'm doing very well, man. Matthew 19, verse 27 to 29, say it even more clear.
Matthew 19, 27
to 29. Peter asked, see, we have left all and follow you. Therefore, what shall we have? We are responsible men. We have people. We have, you know, say, I say to you that in the regeneration, when the Son of Man sits on the throne of his glory, you who are following me, we also sit on the 12 thrones. He also said, judging the 12 tribes of Israel, and everyone who has left houses, or brother, or sisters, or father, or mother, or wife, or children, or and for my name's sake, shall receive a hundredfold and inherit eternal life. Do you get it?
I'll call you, I may come.
How many of us want 100-fold blessings?
Make it conti tonkan hai but wipe on a nung loy tao kabon.
That's when I show you that house, you are looking here. It's too big. It's never, that's one. อันนี้ตอนที่อาจารย์ให้เราดูลูกเมื่อกี้เราคิดว่ามันใหญ่มากเกินไปใช่ไหมแต่ว่าพระเจ้าสามารถให้เรานึ่งร้อยล้านครับผมนึ่งร้อยล้านครับผมถ้าเรานับถึงพระเจ้าเราก็จะเจอพระเจ้าแน่นอนครับผมแล้วก็คงก็จะไม่วางลันดับปีครับผม I want us to go ahead and talk to God tonight. If you know that you have also have what we call a misplaced priority in your choice, you have placed all these things above seeking the kingdom of God, asking for his mercy. God said,
"Did
not delight pleasure in the death of sinners, but to repent and be saved." So go ahead before him right now and talk to God. Say, "Father, have mercy upon me." Save my soul. I did a new beginning. Daddy, thank you for getting interested in my situation and bringing me at your feet to know that you desire me to seek you first. In the name of Jesus. Help me in the mighty name of Jesus. Have mercy upon me. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let this month of new beginning not go by for me in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.